Welcome. Today we're going to connect your Brother MFCJ4335DW to a wireless computer using Brother Connect. This video will cover multiple models and operating systems. Even though your machine may not match the model on the screen, the overall process will be the same. Go to the control panel of your Brother machine and press the stop button. This will ensure that all functions are canceled and the machine is ready to be connected. Next, we'll connect your mobile device and make sure that Wi-Fi is enabled. On the top right corner of the screen, verify that the Wi-Fi icon is displayed. If it's not displayed, you'll need to go into your wireless settings and activate Wi-Fi before continuing. Now, open the Brother Mobile Connect app. Once the application opens, select Add Machine. Then select Not Connected. Select Connected to verify that your mobile device is connected to the wireless network. Now type the first few letters of your machine's model number into the text box. And then select your model from the list. On the control panel of your Brother machine, press and hold the Wi-Fi button for 2 seconds. The Wi-Fi and stop lights will now start flashing green.
On your mobile device, select Confirmed. For an iOS device, navigate to Settings.
Then select Wi-Fi. From the list, select the network marked Setup followed by your model number. Once connected, return to the Mobile Connect app.
For an Android device,
select the network marked Setup followed by your model number. Select the Change option and select the network from the list. Enter your Wi-Fi password then select Connect. If your mobile device fails to connect, verify that your wireless password is correct and try connecting again. Once you see the Setup Successful message, select Next. Now select Complete. On the control panel, press the right arrow. Your Brother machine is now set up on your wireless network and ready to print. Now that your machine is connected, you'll need to add the printer in the operating system. In the top left corner, click the Apple icon. Then click System Preferences. Next, double-click Printers and Scanners. Click the plus button located below the printers list. Your machine should now display in the Add Printers window. Select your Brother machine from the list. In the Use drop-down, verify that AirPrint has been selected. Then click Add. If your machine is not found, it is most likely due to an error in device discovery protocols. You'll need to reboot your computer and the Brother machine and attempt device discovery again. Once added, your Brother machine is ready to print. If your model features a scanner, you'll need to download the Brother iPrint&Scan app in order to scan to your computer. From the Finder, navigate to Applications, and then App Store. In the search box, type Brother iPrint&Scan. Then press Enter. On the listing for iPrint&Scan, click Get or the cloud icon. After the download is complete,
Click Open. Click OK on the privacy agreement, and then click Select Your Machine. Verify the connection is set to network. Select your model, then click OK. Click OK again. All the functions your machine supports will be displayed in the iPrint&Scan window. You are now ready to scan and print. For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at www.brother-usa.com. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe. Thank you for choosing Brother.